فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. الحمد لله الذي هدانا للإسلام وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله. الحمد لله نستعينه ونستغفره ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا. من يهدي الله فلا مضل فمن يهدي له فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له ولا مثيل له في علو شأنه وعظيم سلطانه. ونشهد أن سيدنا وسندنا ومولانا محمدا عبده وحبيبه ورسوله أرسله من أرجح العرب ميزانا وأفصحها بيانا فأوضح الطريقة ونصح الخليقة صلى الله تعالى عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه وأزواجه وأولاده وذريته وخلفائه المهديين من بعده ووزرائه العاملين في عهده، خصوصا منهم على الأئمة خلفاء رسول الله على التحقيق، أمراء المؤمنين حضرات أبي بكر وعمر وعثمان وعلي ذوي القدر الجلي، وعلى بقية الصحابة والتابعين رضوان الله تعالى عليهم أجمعين. أيها المؤمنون الحاضرون، اتقوا الله وأطيعوه، إن الله مع الذين اتقوا والذين هم محسنون. يا أمة الحبيب، يا أمة الرسول، يا أمة المصطفى، يا أمة العدنان، عليكم بمحبة رسول الله عليه أفضل الصلاة والسلام، فهو شفيعنا وهو ملاذنا وهو قائدنا إلى الجنة إن شاء الله. O Muslims, believers, I think everyone who stands in this mihrab, on this minbar, has to feel shy, has to feel ashamed that he is standing as a teacher or as scholar or as imam, and we know our shortcomings, we know our mistakes, we know our sins, and we don't deserve that honor. It is Minbar Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That is the member of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. لِأَنَّ الْمَسَاجِدَ لِلَّهِ Masajid are for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah has sent His Messenger to stand on the member and to advise the Ummah. But we are asking, Ya Rabbi, forgiveness. Forgive us for the sake of your Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad alayhi afdal as-salatu was-salam. O Muslims, be happy. You are honored. We are honored as Muslims. Allah said in Holy Quran, كُنْتُمْ خَيْرَ أُمَّةٍ أُخْرِجَتْ لِلنَّاسِ تَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَتَنْهَوْنَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ You were the best ummah. خَيْرَ أُمَّةٍ means the only ummah that has been sent to humanity, calling for good and forbidding bad. Kuntum is in the past tense. You were means you were in the day of promises. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chose us in the day of promises. It is His choice, not our choice. He made us from Ummatul Habib al-Mustafa alayhi afdalu salatu wassalam. It's an honor. It's an honor for us to say we are Muslims and not to feel shy. To say we are Muhammadans means following Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam and not to feel shy. Today Muslims are feeling shy to say they are Muslims. They are feeling afraid to say they are Muslims because of some Muslims created problems around the world. We say we are innocent from those ones. We have nothing to do with them. We believe what Allah said in Holy Quran, أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُوا الرَّسُولَ وَأُولِي الْأَمْرِ مِنْكُمْ Obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, obey Prophet. And obey those who are on authority. O Muslims, Allah chosen us one by one. He picked us to be from Ummatul Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And since we been brought as Ummatul Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we are under the verse that say, كُنْتُمْ خَيْرَ أُمَّةٍ أُخْرِجَتْ لِلنَّاسِ You are the best of nations that has been sent to humanity. Means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala didn't want us to stay too long in the grave. If we were from Ummat Nuh alayhi salam, we would be in the grave 5,000-6,000 years. Allah wanted us to be the least to be in the graves. He created us from Ummatul Nabi, that is an honor. And it is not only that. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he was speaking to Sahaba about the last days. And he said, there are people who are coming. They are my brothers. They are my brothers. They believed in me and they didn't see me. كُنْتُمْ خَيْرَ أُمَّةٍ That's why you were the best ummah. You believed in Prophet without seeing Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You accepted Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You did not see Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in dunya. In day of promises, yes, every Muslim saw Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. In the presence of Allah when we were souls. As Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned in the hadith, that al-arwahu junudun mujannada, souls are like battalions, group of battalions of army. من تعارف منها تلف. Those who know each other, they come together. We came as Ummatul Nabi together. We are honored. What Prophet ﷺ said in a long hadith, I will cut it. And I will say that Prophet was looking, I was now reading the Arabic, Prophet was looking for some water to make wudu. And they said, Ya Rasulullah, there is no water. And they have to pray Fajr. He said, is there anyone has a little bit water in a cup? And they brought for him a little bit water in a cup. And as soon as he put his hands in, the water was gushing. And he ordered the Sahaba to make wudu from that water. And it's coming, and it's coming, and it's coming, and all the Sahaba made wudu. And Ibn Mas'ud, what he said, I was waiting my turn, not only to make wudu, but to drink from that water that coming from the hand of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It's an honor. Then Prophet asked them that question. قال أيها الناس من أعجب إيمانا. Who are the ones that the best of iman they have? قالوا الملائكة. They said my angels, they have the best iman. And Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, وكيف لا تؤمن الملائكة وهم يعانون الأمر. How the angels are not going to believe and to have iman when they are seeing and watching and observing in heavens Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala signs and oneness. They have open eyes, they have open ears. They can see in paradise what is going on. They feel the presence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that oneness, indication of oneness around in heavens. How they are not going to be mu'min, believers? No. Not a'jabu iman, not the best that is higher than that. قَالُوا فَالنَّبِيُّونَ. They said then, prophets. And Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, oh. قَالَ وَكَيْفْ لَا يُؤْمِنُ النَّبِيُّونَ وَالْوَحْيُ نَزَلَ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ. How prophets are not going to have the iman, best iman, when they have been revealed and the message came to them? They are prophets, they've been appointed, they know to have faith. Then they said, oh Muhammad, Ya Rasulallah, فَأَصْحَابُكَ Ya Rasulallah. Then your companion, Ya Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they are the best. أَصْحَابُ النَّبِي كَالنُّجُومِ. The Sahaba of Prophet, the companion, are like stars. They were the guides for the Ummah. They carried the hadith of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They memorized the Holy Quran after Prophet, and they gave it to us ready. They did their best, they gave their lives. They raised their accounts in the banks for Akhirah, not only for dunya. I'm not saying to not to do for dunya. Allah said, رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنًا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنًا. Do for your dunya and do for your akhirah. But don't forget your akhirah. They said then, Ya Rasulallah, your companion. And what he answered, قَالَ وَكَيْفَ لَا يُؤْمِنُ أَصْحَابِي وَهُمْ يَرَوْنَ مَا يَرَوْنَ. How my sahaba are not going to be have iman when they are seeing what they are seeing from me as the seals of messengers? But, oh my companions, I'm going to tell you something that's going to make you surprised, stand astonished. And it's going to make us also astonished and surprised. And Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, ولكن أعجب الناس إيمانا قوما يجيئون من بعدي يؤمنون بي ولم يروني. The best, the most astonishing people that they have faith, that Allah has put in their heart faith, that you cannot describe how big is it, is people who will come after I leave dunya, they believe in me and they didn't see me. You are those people. O Muslims, Ummatul Nabi, that is an honor. That is a big honor to say, Ya Rabbi, shukran lillah, wa la in shakartum la azidannakum. If you thank me, I give you more. We say, Ya Rabbi, shukran lillah, shukran laka ya Allah, alhamdu laka ya Allah, alhamdu laka ya Allah. Allah will give more. Then Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ulaika, those people who believed in me and they didn't see me, which are you, Ulaika ukhwani, they are my brothers. They are my brothers. And a brother will not leave his brother. A brother wants to take his brother wherever he go. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will not leave us in the hands of shaitan. He will take us in the way of Rahman in order that we will be saved. Narrated by Ahmad wa Tabarani. O Muslims, that hadith is enough for us the whole dunya. It makes you happy in all your life. It will make you content in all your life, because you became the brother of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam because you only believed in him and believed in Allah, and you say, La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. That's why Allah said, O Ummatul Nabi, Kuntum khayra ummatin ukhrijat linnas. You were the best ummah that has been sent to humanity. Ta'muruna bil ma'roof وَتَنْهَوْنَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ, calling for good and forbidding bad. But you have to be very careful here. تَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ, not what we are seeing today, that people come knocking our doors and say, oh brother, do good, do this, do that, when he is not doing this and that. تَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ means try to polish yourself first. مَنْ عَرِفَ نَفْسَهُ فَقَدْ عَرِفَ رَبَّهُ. Who knows himself knows his Lord. If you don't know yourself, how you know your Lord? How you know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's signs when you are not knowing even yourself? Means تَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ, call yourself to be good. فَأَلْهَمَهَا فُجُورَهَا وَتَقْوَاهَا. Allah said, He inspired the self what is good and what is bad. So call for good means call your ego for good. When you raise yourself higher and higher and you become up to a level of knowledgeable person, then you are allowed to go and to make da'wah here and there. تَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَتَنْهَوْنَا عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ, and to stop doing bad. We have to stop ourselves from doing bad. What is happening to us today? I will hand up here. We are backbiting each other. We are throwing rumors to make fitna. This is bad. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam prohibited backbiting and fitna. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اجتنبوا كثيرا من الظن إن بعض الظن إثم. All Muslims, try to avoid too much of doubtful things because it might lead you to a sin. ولا تجسسوا ولا يغتب بعضكم بعضا. And don't spy on each other. And don't backbite each other. أيحب أحدكم أن يأكل لحم أخيه ميتا فكرهتموه. Do you like to eat the flesh of your brother, raw meat of your brother? It will be disgusted. Don't eat each other. Try to polish yourself. You are responsible for yourself. Be first, clean up yourself. When you clean up yourself, you can clean your brother, you can clean your sister, you can clean your family. Oh, Muslims, keep to yourself. We are in a time of fitna. We are in a time of disaster and confusions. Al-fitna na'imatun la'ana Allahu man ayqadhaha. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, fitna is dormant. Allah will curse who bring it up. Don't bring up fitna. Be peaceful in your country. Follow the rules. And then you will be safe. Dunya and akhirah. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله العظيم لي ولكم ولسائر المستغفرين فيا فوزا للمستغفرين أستغفر الله.
اللهم صل وسلم وزد واكرم وأنعم وتفضل وبارك بجلالك وكمالك على زي عبادك سيدنا ومولانا
الحمد الكاملين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين تعظيما لنبيه وتكريما لفخامة شأن صفيه فقال عز وجل من قائل مخبرا وآمرا إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد الناهي أمته عن دار الجحيم مفخر العرب والعجم مولانا ومولى العالمين المحترمين سيدنا أبي القاسم محمد يا أيها المشتاقون نور جماله والمحتاجون شفاعته صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد كما صليت على سيدنا إبراهيم وعلى آل سيدنا إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد. وبارك اللهم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد كما باركت على سيدنا إبراهيم وعلى آل سيدنا إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات واغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا ربنا إنك رؤوف رحيم يا أرحم الراحمين. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وأدخلنا الجنة مع الأبرار برحمتك يا عزيز يا غفار يا كريم يا ستار يا رب العالمين. اللهم أجرنا من عذاب القبر ومن عذاب النار ومن فتنة المحيا والممات ومن فتنة مسيح الدجال. وصلى الله على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.
الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح قد قامت الصلاة قد قامت الصلاة الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. الرحمن الرحيم. هل أتاك حديث الغاشية؟ وجوه يومئذ خاشعة عاملة ناصبة تصلى نارا حامية تسقى من عين آنية ليس له طعام إلا من ضريع لا يسمن ولا يغني من جوع وجوه يومئذ ناعمة لسعيها راضية في جنة عالية لا تسمع فيها لاغية فيها عين جارية فيها سرر مرفوعة وأكواب موضوعة ونمارق مصفوفة وزرابي مبثوثة أفلا ينظرون إلى الإبل كيف خلقت وإلى السماء كيف رفعت وإلى الجبال كيف نصبت وإلى الأرض كيف سطحت فذكر إنما أنت مذكر لست عليهم بمسيطر إلا من تولى وكفر فيعذبه الله العذاب الأكبر إن إلينا إيابهم ثم إن علينا حسابهم الله أكبر
الله أكبر ربنا لك الحمد
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله